However, Atwood's interview also reveals that Michael Keaton didn't consider the striped suit to be Beetlejuice's defining outfit. Rather, Keaton is in the minority of believing that his burgundy wedding suit is the quintessential Beetlejuice.
With all respects, Captain, you're wrong.
With Keaton having a stronger attachment to the burgundy tuxedo, it's possible that Beetlejuice 2 could kick off with the poltergeist still donning that outfit.